Hello everyone, welcome back to another session with me, Pushpa. So today we will be learning Unit 5. The lesson is Children Speak Up. So coming to the question answers, the first question is what kind of life does Suzuki want for herself and for all the children of the world? Suzuki wants pollution-free earth for herself and for all children of the world. She wants a world without starving children. What advice does Suzuki give to the adults? Suzuki advises the adults to make their actions reflect in their words. She implores them not to pollute the environment and to give a healthy life to our future generations. She further advises to spend money on ending poverty and finding environmental answers. Third question is, I wonder if they will exist for my children to see. Why does the speaker say so? The speaker has dreamt of seeing the great herds of wild animals, jungles and rainforests full of birds and butterflies. But man has been responsible for polluting the environment to such an extent that all the creatures may disappear one day. So the speaker, if they will exist for her children to see. The fourth question is, my dad always says, you are what you do, not what you say. Who said these words? Who did the speaker say these words? What do they mean? Suzuki's dad said these words. The speaker said these words to Suzuki. This means that we must put a limit to our words. We must show them in our actions. Fifth question. What is Suzuki's speech about? Suzuki's speech is about environmental pollution caused by man. She advises all elders to make the environment free of pollution and give a chance to our future generations to live a healthy life. She speaks on behalf of all the starving children around the world. Thank you for watching. And if you are new to my channel, if you like my video, please click the like button. And if you are new to my channel, please hit on the subscribe button for more videos. And click on the bell icon for notifications. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.